Four brothers. Each raised a hand in slaying his father. Each raised a hand in slaying each other. And so Skovald became king, for his blade was the fastest.